Former WWE wrestler Shad Gaspard is reportedly missing after going swimming with his son in Venice Beach, California. A TMZ report says Gaspard and his son were among a group of swimmers who got caught in a strong sea current on Tuesday, May 19, Manila time, as lifeguards rushed to the rescue. Gaspard reportedly told rescuers to save his son first before he disappeared underwater. People magazine reports Gaspard's son was eventually rescued and did not require going to the hospital. Gaspard rose to WWE stardom with fellow wrestler JTG in the late 2000s as one half of the Crime Time tag team, a duo who parodied racial stereotypes.